My parents got divorced when I was little. Anyone else have divorced parents? Anybody? Woo. Shout out to broken homes. Everyone's getting divorced now, you know? They say they'll death do us part, right? I met a guy that got divorced after 6 months of marriage. What was his excuse? I really didn't think she'd live that long. She was so pale. My parents got divorced when I was little. They hated each other. My mom used to say to me, Taylor, you know your father's child support checks are barely enough to buy the dog food. And I'd be like, why are you using my child support to buy dog food? And why do I always have to eat dog food? And why does the dog get Happy Meals? This is not fair at all. When I was 16, I was driving my dad's car, and he was yelling at me, and I crashed his car into the garage. And he was like, Taylor, you have to pay for the repairs because you're responsible for the damage. Yeah, so now when I get the bills from my therapist, I send those to him. That worked out. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Comedians were oftentimes asked, like, who's the funniest person in your family? And then comedians try to act modest by responding with things like, oh, my brother is the funniest guy I know. My father, that's where I get my sense of humor. When someone says to me, Taylor, who's the funniest person in your family? I'm always like, me? I'm a comedian? Like, what a stupid question to ask. Like, you never hear, Oprah, who's the best talk show host in your family? Or Michael Douglas, who's the best actor in your family? Bad example. That's a joke for the teenagers in the audience. Kids, it's Catherine Zeta-Jones. That's the joke. Anyways. You ever hear this from your family? Spend time with your grandparents. Find out where you came from. They're not going to be around forever. You ever hear this nonsense? Well, I did this, and then I found out things I did not want to know. I found out my grandma's parents were first cousins. Yay! Yay! Hooray! Family time! I wonder what their wedding was like. Just everyone sitting on one side of the aisle. So, where'd you guys meet? Grandma's house? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. My grandma just got on the internet. I was very excited about that. I told her, Grandma, I have a website. Go to taylorwilliamson.com. She went on the keyboard, she typed in Taylor Williamson, D-O-T-C-O-M. I said, no, Grandma, you're so silly. You type in Taylor Williamson, period, and then com. So then she typed in Taylor Williamson, period, comma. You ever have the urge to smack Nana? Then you're like, I can't do that. That'll put a stop to my annual $5 birthday check. I need that. I'm a stand-up comedian. I actually do need that. I really do need that.